So I see if this motorcycle can ride it. We'll take it out, just go quick spin around the block, see if she goes and keeps running. Seems okay. But let's give it a shot, eh? See what happens, eh? What's the worst that can happen? We conk out down the street and have to push it home. Chitty chitty bang bang. Doesn't look odd when it's on side stand. Alright, there you go. Just got back from a ride. The brakes are absolutely shit on this thing. Yeah, I think it's leaking a bit of fluid actually from the brakes, but she blows a bit of smoke out the back, but of the age of it. But, yeah, so there you go. Ironhead sportster running. It's pretty cool, eh? It's the first ride since I've had it restored. Pretty good. Pretty happy. main motor. And there you go. Yeah, you can see the fuel bowl is empty. If you go in reserve, she would. And then you can see it's filling up.